This is a pumpkin that I set on fire using ThugKitchen's recipe of putting a roll of paper towel soaked in lighter fluid inside of the pumpkin, and then you set it on fire. It smells like roasted pumpkin.